you were to ask me what the three things are that I struggle with the most as an artist, the things that still throw me for a loop, it would be wet hair and Samoan tattoos and championships. And that really occurred to me once I had this Roman Reigns piece laid out and looking at it like, oh, I'm gonna be putting in some work on this one. This is not one that I'm gonna be able to do on autopilot, right? Like, I'm gonna be fully engaged on this one, but that's how I should be with a painting of our tribal chief, right? If you've been paying attention to my work over the years, you'll notice that I rarely ever have the subject with their championship. I am of the mind that I want to be timeless versus timely. Occasionally, you know, there's those real big moments where it makes sense, but by and large, I just don't do it that often. But I feel like over 700 days in, that it's probably safe to assume that Roman Reigns is going to continue to be our WWE Universal Champion for a while going forward, and that this time around, this is a timeless piece.